100 meters, turn right. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Roundabout, take the third exit. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Zones. Stay on the road and floor it all the way through. Didn't I say stay on the road and floor it? I'm pretty sure I did.
In 400 meters, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 400 meters, turn right. meters. You will arrive at your destination.
Hola, hola! Remember the old book I told you about? I went and dug it out of a box at my padre's place. I want to try and find something.
And you need a driver.
And I need a driver. Yeah, bien. Head for Las Barrancas. I'll explain on the way.
So, what are we looking for?
My favorite book is called El Camino de Sidney Wolverstone, about an explorer who traveled Mexico 200 years ago. In her book, she describes these Atlantis she found, giant statues. But there aren't supposed to be any of those near here.
Giant statues? From an old book?
That aren't supposed to exist, yes! I've been piecing together clues from the book. Do you think you can get this car right into the river at the bottom of the Copper Canyon?
You really don't know me very well.
A ver, let's get pictures here. In the book, Lady Sidney's expedition makes camp here, but that's just a fun story. Yeah, the book talks about setting up camp on an island and finding the statue in the afternoon light. It would have been about this time of day. That is increíble. How has no one ever found this before?
Hey, amigo! According to the book, there is a statue at El Arco de Cabo San Lucas. Wolverstone said she found it at sunset, but I thought we could try an experiment. I've worked out where the book says the statue should be. We can set out and reach the area around mid-morning and see what we can find. Or the other option is we get to El Arco just as the sun sets. If you believe the story, that's when we'll find the statue. Meet me here when you're ready to set out. We'll reach El Arco by mid-morning easily.
All these adventures look amazing. Glad I don't have to pick one.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters. Turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
All right, let's get going. The sun's setting, but we have enough time to get there along the beach. I'm excited. Do you think we'll find it?
To be honest, I don't know. But I'm getting the sense that there's more to Mexico than meets the eye.
Did you know Sidney Wolverstone was also a botanista? A botanist, a natural historian, and a pretty decent artista. You want to talk about Las Maravillas de Mexico? Just read about her life.
Several sites where Sidney Wolverstone found statues. She believed they weren't Aztec, though, which is interesting because they looked Toltec to me, but even that isn't really clear. We know so little about the Toltecs, about the whole pre-conquest era, in fact. There are so many undiscovered sites, so much forgotten history in Mexico, so many things we don't know about the people who've lived here for thousands of years.
There, down onto the beach. The book says, we found the statue by the Ark looking out across the Pacific in the warm light of the setting sun. Interesting. The design doesn't seem entirely Aztec, but it does remind me of Tlaloc, the rain god. This is amazing. I'll work out where the next one should be and give you a call.
Where does the trail lead from here?
South and inland. I'm sure of it. I'll be in touch. There it is, right in the sun where the book said. Grab a picture of it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Hola, amigo.
I've been reading the diary.